After learning that Daniel, an 8-year-old kid, lost his home and all his toys in a fire, his third-grade classmates organized a heartwarming surprise filled with gifts when he came back to school.
Oh.